I don't get any of this nymph, I'll just try a smaller one. Maybe with a bit more colour. A bit of orange in it, maybe. It's always slow, so I'm not expecting anything here. Unusual not to get any interest anywhere on this. Oh, it says. There we are. Fish number one. Let's have a look at you, you lovely one. Hook. Nice size fish for the river. You've taken that down well, haven't you? That's it, it's out. Okay, let go of that. Let go of the net, little devil. Come here, let you go, come here. Whoops. Pull back out. Pull. Wasn't the most dignified of releases. But, net's out. Hooked out. Let's get myself sorted out. I'm just wondering whether to go stay on the nymph or to try a dry. I think what I'll do is I'll go up it once, see if I can, if there's any interest in the nymph. If not, I'll switch to a dry. It's one of those days where you're just not sure. I think the guy I saw here earlier left at about 9:30, so River's had a good hour just to go back down again. haven't seen it this clear for a long time. There's a rainbow down there. Oh, there's a little brownie I just frightened off. That's a shame. Just sitting down behind that rainbow. I'm not sure if he's having a look at it. Yes. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah. There was always a hide into nothing on that one. And take it, and then that was it. Sorry, little nymph, it was too much. I wasn't expecting you, young man. Where have you gone? Cool. Still down. Where are you? Can't even see you. Oh, there you are. Excellent. Fish number two to the net. Thank you. Excellent.